Calling all cars. This is an emergency. The bank on the corner of Young and Patricia has just been robbed. All cars proceed to that area immediately. That is all.
Did you get that, Frank?
Yeah, I got it.
Did you, Joe?
Yeah, Frank.
Said there's a robbery on the corner of Young and Patricia.
How do you get to Young and Patricia streets, Joe?
I don't know. I'll turn down this street.
Joe?
Yeah, Frank.
What time is it?
According to my Dick Tracy wristwatch, it's 7:30.
7:30?
Did you stop the car?
Yeah, Joe.
Why, Frank?
It's 7:30, and everything stops for the thief and shot show.
Everybody, this is Pete.
And this is Shots, welcoming you to another half hour of fun and frolic on...
The Pete and Shots Show!
And here they are, the stars of our show, Wayne and Schuster.
Wayne and Schuster?
What are you, Schur?
A comedian.
You're pressing your luck, Mr. Schur.
Well, after last week's show, you need a few laughs around here.
Okay, Schur. Here's the biggest laugh of the show.
You're fired.
But, fellas, it was all in fun.
You've made your last wisecrack. Out in the cold.
Be gone, thou king of wisecrackers.
Oh, I'm sorry, guys. Please let me stay on the show. Oh, come on, guys.
What do you think, Thief?
You might as well let him stay. He owes us money, remember?
That's right. If we fire him, we'll never get it. Okay, sure, you're still on the show.
Ah, gee, thanks, fellas.
You know, Shots, a funny thing happened to me on the way to the studio tonight.
What was that?
A man came up to me and asked me for $5,000 for a cup of coffee.
$5,000 for a cup of coffee? But coffee only costs a dime, doesn't it?
Yeah, but this guy wants to drink it in Brazil.
I like that, people.
Lucky for you, you did, sure.